Thank you so much for watching the video. I really hope you enjoyed it. So this was probably one of the most fun projects I ever done, and it was truly a big challenge, because not only is it made out of wrought iron, and it's also made with a technique that I've never tried before, which is the unsymmetrical eye weld, basically. So usually when you see me forge the bearded axes, I fold it symmetrically and weld it, but this time it's folded unsymmetrical and then welded, as you can see in the beginning of the video. One other thing that was really hard was getting planning how much material you needed for the width of the blade, and also fitting it into my forge was kind of hard. And as you can see, probably, it's very thin, but it does have a reinforced edge. So the edge is thicker than the body, and then it tapers off once again. The handle is made out of ash wood, locally produced, and it goes to the top of my chest, basically. So the Dane axe has probably been one of the axes that I wanted to try the most, but also one of the axes that I've been most afraid of trying, because it's a very hard axe to make. Because of the reasons that I told you earlier, the welds and also the thickness of the blade. It's kind of hard to control, and it's very easy to make it uneven, and also that it twists during the forging and even the heat treating process. But everything went well. There are a couple of things that I would do differently if I did it again. And that would be, first of all, that I would leave the rough forged finish, and because I think that looks better. I would probably work more on the preform before I actually began the forge welding. So those are two things that I would definitely do differently. There are probably other things, but I just can't remember them right now. This has been a big achievement for me and a very fun project for me. I'm very happy that I made it, and I really hope that you get inspired to try something yourself, even though it doesn't have to be a Dane axe. It could be something else, like a bearded axe or a normal axe, or just forging in general. So once again, thanks so much for watching the video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Like the video if you liked it. Consider subscribing if you haven't done that yet. If you like videos like this, blacksmithing and axe forging and stuff like that. Also, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to leave a comment. Or if you have any suggestions for what I should do next, also leave a comment. If you want, you can support me on my Patreon page. The link is in the description, but that is only if you really, really want to. Other than that, I bid you a good day, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.